Then we have a Miller Millimatic 150 MIG welder. We got it hooked up to 220 volt single fan. We also got a argon gas metal bottle hooked up to it. Turn it on and show you that it works.